one. What's the day today?
It's the 24th today.
Mm-hmm. Which month?
February.
February, okay. Number two, what did he do yesterday?
He took a test. Yesterday.
Yes, make your sentence good. Okay, number three. Did she meet a movie star yesterday?
No, he didn't. No, she didn't.
And she did what?
She drank hot chocolate.
Yes, number four. What happened?
She lost something.
Okay, number five. What did you do yesterday? Make your own sentence.
I went to Piazza.
Okay, you went to the Piazza, then put this.
I went to the Piazza yesterday.
Piazza is what?
A-Y.
It's a shopping mall?
Yeah.
Okay. Can you read it?
Shark. Scarf. Her. Jer. Club.
Good job. Can you read this article too?
At the museum. Do you have a study for hours and stay at your friend's house all night? Imagine having a grand study for hours at the
all
museum.
Yes, don't scare. Yes! Don't scare, just say it.
Giant,
yes.
Giant sleepover at the museum is called the Big Night.
Mm-hmm.
The program starts at 6:30 in the evening.
In the evening.
Uh-huh. And finishes at 10 o'clock in the morning. Mm-hmm. Being a comfortable sleeping
bed. What is a comfortable?
Yes, comfortable sleeping bed. And the flashlight. The museum is dark at night, but it's not scary. It's funny to sleep there.
Okay, thank you so much.